That's right. I'm a squatter in Riverville. Everyone's coming out.
Yes?
Get the guy at the general store. Eyes still closed.
You just don't get any younger.
Potatoes, garlic, radish.
What would you buy for me?
Walk blessed.
Yes, of course.
You don't have that much money. Do you sell the books, though? Nothing I'm looking for, unfortunately. Oh, that's me. Still nothing I'm looking for. Crafting book. She doesn't even Nope, she doesn't even sell entropy. She doesn't even sell expert on Deuce's key. I'd buy that from you. And that. Just trying to give her some more money so I can get rid of the stuff I want. Does she sell ambrosia? She does. I'll trade you ambrosia for... Sorry, I'm excited. I'm talking louder. Should I just buy 9? You know I'm gonna use them eventually. I'll buy 9. That leaves me with hardly any money. Oh, and I'm overweight with it. But I'm gonna sell this stuff. I'm gonna keep the fire wrath. Well, these are more projectile of fire, 45%. Yeah, I'll sell you this then. And I'll keep one fireball and sell the rest. Staff of Lightning. Oh, wait! I sold it. I sold it. Damn it. I'm an idiot. 28. Oh, I can't even afford to buy it back. Alright, whatever. I didn't need them that bad. I'm sure I'll find more soon. Maybe not, because I'm leaving the Golden Forest area for quite a while. I still have a Staff of Lightning. I'll fall back on that if I need to. Sell the Rattled Mage Circlet. It's my old one. Mentalism spells. Yeah, I can take that. Oh, I have 2 Ring of Sinistress. I don't notice when that happens sometimes. 253. Okay. Now I need to buy more from her. Will she have anything more? Health potions. The aversion of magic helped. It did. Make them weak and then blast them with the death breath. Hell yeah. I'll take that. So I gave her back this stuff so I can sell more stuff to her. should probably save that. I mean, I don't know what the crafting books... Because you can increase your lockpicking just by using the memory points. So is it a choice of points of you know, crafting points? Or take a memory point? Or do you have to use them both together? Or can you do either or? So I don't know. Alright, let me sell you this stuff because I'm not going to use sleight of hand. I'm not going to use that either. And then these spell tomes. Like there's anything else she's gonna take.
May his light guide you.
What does this guy sell? Your shift just started.
What do you need? Oh, a lot. Tell me if something catches your eye.
Can't say anything's catching my eye, sorry.
Walk blessed.
Well, comes a point and you just have to live with it.
Did this guy come around and open up yet? No.
Ten pennies for a sack of grain. Damn these farmers.
When does he open up?
Walk blessed.
I'm gonna sleep for another 2 hours and come back. I'm gonna sleep blessed. You think I should... Maybe it opens at noon. Maybe it's a lazy guy. I don't know. Alright. Just, he's the general store, so if I'm gonna find a buyer for a lot of my stuff, he might even have some learning books. Not sure. I think he didn't when I checked.
Walk blessed.
Seems like something I'd remember.
Come around here, are you?
Yes! He's open. Hi.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before.
Shut up.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Alright, what will you buy from me? He doesn't have a lot of money. Set of the North. It has some really good... It's a head? What does it look like on? Because I don't think I'm... Well, on my head... I'm wearing the circlet on my head. Oh no, I'm not. Circlet is a type. Oh. So you can wear... Okay. Call of the North.
West. West.
I don't think I'm gonna like the way I look with... Oh, yeah, it's okay, actually. I like it. I like it. Okay. Let's see what was added. What am I... It's a... It's Eyes of the North.
Oh, hello.
Oh god, are you kidding me? I haven't moved. Eyes of the North, so barter. Barter. Magic resistance, sneak. 5% better prices. Sneak is 8% better. Okay. Call of the North. So this is the set bonus. Sneak is 4%. One-handed attacks do 5%. Cool. Resist to magic. Okay. Well, yeah.
I haven't seen you around here before. Just take a look around and tell me if you see anything you like.
I like that. It's like a cowl. I like it.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Glad I didn't sell it to you. Leather skin of the tracker. Now he's getting broke already. That's expensive, look at that. Shield of the Calaean Royal Guard. So, he doesn't have any, what do you call it? Ambrosia. Here's the Evanduce's key that I'm looking for. Learning book. I think about marksman, but apprentice. Wow.
What?
For a marksman? Archery? So archery must be marksman.
Blessed. Oh, a bit of this and that.
I'll buy a few.
Feel
something.
Free to take a look.
What am I at? Sorry, guys. So, archery, 23, currently 21, without the bonus. So I can only take 4 of them, and then...
Blessed.
Just in case I messed something up.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before. Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
That one line is a little irritating to me. Okay, marksman apprentice. So I'm going to take 4. And then for adept, up to level 50, I will take all of them. And that's it.
What?
Three, four, five. I guess 30 now.
Blessed.
Yeah. Blessed. I don't think he'll buy anything else from me.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Maybe he will. Oh, he's got a lot of money from me. So here. Oh, I got an extra Fist of the North. This is stuff is weighing me down. Sublime bread. How about a nice letter from Max Niceblood? Oh, blueprints. Sell this guy some blueprints. There we go.
Luck blessed.
Okay, so we're done here.
Yes?
May your path of
the Myra Tower. Actually, like that way, but Idiote. Is that the stairs to it? I hear it. It's got a dragon noise, but it laughs first. Hi.
Hello. Good to hear. Where to?
Going to Ark, inside Ark. Okay. They should put a street thing, like street sign thing, right there. So much to do. I know what you mean.
Well, there comes a point. You just have to live with it.
Ark Marketplace. Although, for all I know, it was right through the doors to my right. You know what I'm gonna do before I forget? I'm gonna save the armor. See, I've saved these things. I have a bee in a jar, a butterfly in a jar, another butterfly in a jar, and a dragonfly in a jar. And I have skulls for making, you know, ghosties. So I'm not gonna wear this stuff, but I don't want to get rid of it either. This was the stuff that was given to me to be a keeper. Starling Shield. Hmm. Nemesis Circlet. Oh, I did take it off. Didn't they have two things? From did I sell it by mistake?
Only the best. Straight from me.
You put the talismans in there. So I can't. I can only wear one. So I need to sell this. I like the way it looks, though.
Apples, dates, bananas, the freshest fruits right from the farmer's coast.
So I kind of like it.
They come and take a good long peek.
I like the way it looks, but this is better for magic. Oh well. Oh, I can't take the talismans out. Okay.
I've got just what a weary traveler.
Huh?
Okay. I hate this guy, but he'll buy some of my stuff.
Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
I'll kill you. I really will. Alright, unfortunately I can't wear this, so... I mean, I can, but... He's just about out of money. Rhetoric Adept. I think I'm over that though. Rhetoric Expert. I'm at 50. Yeah, I need
Walk
Expert.
Now, I just put them out for you to look at.
I'll kill you.
Tell me what you need and be quick about it.
Induces is key expert. Yeah, I'll take those. Since I can't pick those for quite a while. And they've been bothering me. What else will you buy from me, hmm? Not much. This is not too much I want to sell, actually. Oh, I'm gonna put the Starling Gyro in my thing. Okay. So, take this. And then...
Fruits, vegetables, bread fresh from the oven. Treat yourself.
I always get confused about which...
Can I help you?
No. You stay away from my secure chest. No. Stay away. I don't know what about the weird crystal, so I'm gonna put it in there. How about these fragments? They don't weigh anything. I can't put them in there anyway, never mind. Let's see, how much money do I have? Some. Let's see if I can buy some entropy books. Entropy. Right. So we need to buy the over 50, which is expert. Yes.
What is it, sunshine?
Right,
fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Let's see if there's anything you'd want to buy. Not really. Let's be honest, I'm not going to use this. Entropy expert. Eight of them. I'll be rather broke, but eight of them. Do I want to be that broke? I have less than 100. Why not? This guy's got a lot of money now. I wonder if the fence would buy anything.
Well then,
my damn.
No.
Stealing the last penny right out of your pocket.
I don't think the fence would buy anything. Let me just check. And then I'll be ready to go find that Pyrean artifact.
My. Oh shit.
What? As you like.
I just picked up. Yes. No. Alright.
Safe travels.
Let's learn some entropy. Now, I'm not completely sure what this does, if it makes your spells more powerful, or if you use less mana. I don't know, but either way, we got entropy to 60. That's awesome. Once you get to 75...
A Sunchilder, I bet you came to watch those fools cut their guts open in the dust pit. Well, that's the only reason you snobs ever come down here.
I fought myself in the dust pit, thank you very much.
You're not one of the Relata's mercenaries, are you?
No.
Word has it they're hiring again. I'd give them a wide berth if I were you.
You like to try to guess who I am. I see. That's a Relata right there.
Move along.
You see, he's telling us to move along, see?
Pity. He was a good man.
He was? Until he joined the Relata? Is that what it is? I want,
bloody wench thinks she's back to incarnate. She'll keep what's coming to her soon.
Who are these people standing outside? Are they always here? Oh, he's floating.
Hey! You're
Have you heard the news about the Magister? Word has it that he murdered 30 novices, then killed himself up in the temple.
Mele? Mm-hmm. My dad told me that's where the petrified lived.
You guys talk too much. I'm looking for one of the street signs. Get me out of this godforsaken place.
Oh, pretty thing you are. We should spend some time together.
Can't say I agree, lovey. I'm not gawking at you. I'm running past you. Oh, here we go. I guess by the Myra Tower, southern quarter. So next episode, I'm not doing that or that, or that. Well, we gotta find the other wishing well. I wonder why it doesn't know that I gathered them. I have four leaf gull's eggs. So whenever we go to Frostcliff Tavern and Duneville Supply Ship, find those. I'll fight in the dust pit again at some point. Yeah. I'm gonna be looking for Pyrian Artifact and Old Dolesh, not the other two. And, I don't know, we'd probably just check out some more dungeons in the area before we head back to, what's her name? Kalia.
So much.
The one we're going to is here. We've been to these areas around here, so. Unless it's only two stars. This one's way up here. Not gonna be going there yet. And the other one's here in the Powdered Desert. So we're gonna find the Pyrian artifact. And, let's try to see what else is around here. Maybe discover the Dark Valley, Myra Tower. Probably leave that way and go to, what was the other Myra Tower I wanted to go to? Western Cliff? Northern Heartland? Just gonna see if there's anything popping up on the radar after we do this. Yeah, Farmer's Coast, Western Cliff, and Border of the Heartland. So I'm pretty sure there's nothing really else around here that I know of anyway. We're getting closer to Golden Forest, so. And then Western Cliff is down here. There's gotta be some more stuff on this side. Around here. Kinda looks like you can walk from this tower around. Alright, so we'll just be seeing what else we can find. And where is this other old Dothelgrad? Current location. I should just turn that off then. I'm not seeing it. Meet Kali is just going to tell me to go where she is. I wonder where old Dothelgrad is. If I come across it, I'll not go in there. We probably won't be able to go in there anyway. Was it again? I haven't found any knowledge about Enderal for a while. I missed that. There. Alright, so I'll be going here to the Northern Heartland Mire Tower and heading to Old Dolesh. Next episode. Yes. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.